This is Earth. Among this magical world, humans create one of the greatest beauties in life, art. Drawing, singing, dancing, acting, filming. With each drop of paint or roll of film, the artist includes a little bit of themselves into their art. Including art at school prevents students from drifting apart because there is an unbreakable connection as each student takes part.
I think arts matter for the students at Filamujuani because arts allow our students to be able to express themselves. They use the arts rather as an opportunity for them to talk about the things they feel and about their world. And I think the importance of art is that it allows them to put out their emotions more than anything else can. If they are building a building or working on a woodcraft or that kind of a project, it wouldn't be as expressive as them doing art pieces. So I think art gives a voice to their innermost feelings more than anything else can do.
Art introduces who you are. While its special embrace touches a heart of someone, somewhere. Like the Kenyan student filmmakers of Filamujuani, who uses art as a way to tell their stories.